This is free.
Tony Stark, and while it's likely you know my father's name, you have probably never heard of me.
I got bad news for you, kid. After what you did, everyone knows your name.
I am sending this to you from 6 months into the future. There was an attempt on my and my companions' lives, and we only had seconds to escape before the orbital platform fired.
What?
So we went to the only safe place I could think of. I'm sorry that I can't be more specific than I am about to be. But we have to be careful, because this world is more complicated and dangerous than you could ever believe, and there's a component of fate to this that is, frankly, unavoidable. All I can ask is that you, please, listen carefully. This is for you. Inside is a Picatech stealth suit to mask your identity, and a bio-organic catalyst necessary for you to undergo a post-human transformation.
What in the world is that supposed to mean?
20 years ago, you were supposed to be bitten by a radioactive spider. This would have given you amazing powers, and with them, you would have become one of Earth's most prominent superheroes. Instead, a great evil traveled through time and erased almost all of the heroes of this world from existence. You were one of them. He did this so that he and his confederates could treat Earth as a kind of experiment. An exercise in creating a society that could be perfectly directed and controlled. I am repeating this with others like you, and in 6 months, if I've done this correctly, I will exit this room to find an Earth that has regained its heroes. And together, we will free the world. It is my greatest hope that you are among our number. You were supposed to have a different life, Peter Parker. You were supposed to protect the innocent, save lives, and inspire the citizens of this world to be their best selves. And instead, all of that was taken from you. These people stole your future. These people robbed you of your destiny. The question is, do you want it back?
I want it.
Then wake up.
The Venom Tiger.